School starts up again in just a few weeks, and you can help children in need by donating to our school supply drive, which kicks off today.
Action 7 News anchor Melissa Montoya has more on how you can help out or get supplies.
KOAT's school supply drive officially kicks off today, and we need your help. This is the ninth year we'll be collecting and distributing supplies to thousands of elementary to high school students across the state, but we can't do it alone. KOAT is partnering with the New Mexico Public Education Department and Albuquerque Public Schools to encourage all of you to contribute school supplies to needy children across the state. Many New Mexico children start school each year without the basic supplies they need to be successful in the classroom. But by donating things like pens, pencils, crayons, markers, paper, glue, scissors, erasers, and spiral notebooks, you can help a child start the year off with the confidence and supplies they need to succeed. School supplies can be donated at Smith's Food and Drug Stores, Ashley Furniture Home Store, or New Mexico Educators Federal Credit Union locations across the state, or here at the KOAT studios on Carlisle and Comanche. Monetary donations will also be accepted at any New Mexico Educators Federal Credit Union location. At the end of the drive, supplies will be picked up by Hotshot Services and distributed by the New Mexico Public Education Department and Albuquerque Public Schools. With your help, last year we gave over 8,000 New Mexico children the supplies they needed to go back to school. Please donate again this year and help us help even more children. Melissa Montoya, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And again, here's a list of suggested items you can donate, everything from pencils to erasers to rulers. The KOAT School Supply Drive runs now through August 16th. You can call 1-800-678-5628 or log on to KOAT.com for more information.